is like a ride on a freeway, dodging bullets while you're trying to find your way. Everyone's around but no one does a damn thing. It brings me down, but I won't let them. If I seem vain, well, you'd be incorrect. And if I don't speak, it's cause I can't disconnect. But
hello folks, whatever date Mendark the Sun God says it is, and welcome to Trick's Takeout Triptych Show. Got a little bit of a surprise for you guys. Are you ready for it? I don't fucking care, because I'm absolutely, like, burning up in this. It's like 90 degrees.
There's a staring at the sun!
Hey! Y'all surprised yet? That's right, got fucking taxi driver shit going on here. You like it? I thought I needed something a little shorter for summer.
Something that you can't confiscate, so forgive me! But I won't be frustrated by destruction in your eyes. As you're staring at the sun, as you're staring at the sun.
So here we are, what do we talk about? We could talk about how Paris Hilton got off quite fucking easily, probably simply because of the fact that she is rich and famous. We could talk about the fact that Scooter Libby is more likely than not going to get off pretty well scot-free, because by the time he has to actually serve his sentence, it's going to be about presidential pardon season. Or, in Sean Bedlam style, we could just talk about how fucking awesome I am. But you know what? Instead, I think I'm going to talk just about the roof. And show you guys the route. You see, the thing about Paris Hilton, and Scooter Pye for that matter, is the fact that sadly enough, where in the past I would have gotten really pissed off about this sort of thing, I've kind of grown to expect it. I know the rich are always gonna get off. That's the way it works. At least till the revolution comes. And I kind of knew from the beginning that Scooter Libby was going to get pardoned. I mean, seriously. Dick Cheney. Shot a guy in the face and got away with it. Think he ain't going to get his buddy off? So instead, we're just going to do a tour of the roof. It feels so much cooler. Alright, so there's Bainbridge Street down there. All the little people walking. This is the roof. Air conditioners. OMFG! That's the little bit of roof that hangs over our apartments. That's our floor down there. There's the common area. That is my personal favorite bit of graffiti on the entire roof. That is somebody else's roof. But we can go up there if we want. That's the alley that if I fall down, I'm going to die. Hello down there! Those are other apartment buildings. And that's how we get up onto the roof. These are the crazy fucking stairs that are gonna kill somebody. And that is where we're going, the second level of the roof. If you're afraid of heights, I'd stop watching now. Except for you, Dad, because you've already been here. And this is the rest of the roof. Isn't that fun? So that's the roof. Now, how about I show you the outside of where we live? Come on. Come on! Now we're going back down the crazy fucking stairs. See? It's not that bad. Just kidding, it always does that. Okay, this is the actual hallway area where we live. Doors are in there. Doors are in there, windows. There's that little roof thing I was showing you before. It's self-contained, much like apartment buildings in like New Orleans used to be and stuff, where very few of the apartments are actually close to the street, so it blocks out a lot of noise, which is nice. We are on the third floor. There's looking down to the first. There you can see the opening of the door. Sorry about being on the angle. There we go. You can see through to the door. There's our door. No hunting. And a horseshoe. And plants galore. Okay, here's the common area. Little things hanging. All the chairs, the table. There's a little painting that Jamie did. That's Jamie's little plant in the cup there. Okay, so now that I'm completely and totally exhausted the whole giving you a tour of where I live idea, I guess that means I gotta come up with other shit to talk about. That might take a little while. Nah, kidding, I'll probably have something for you tomorrow. I'm going to continue trying to do this every day, and we'll see what comes of it. Peace out. Keep on surviving.